lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Sorry, I need a moment. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
Over we go! Ever simple. See what they've ripped up in there. What have we got here?
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysalar token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home. How'd you get tangled up with the Sarve anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me.
I'll be right back.
Wait, what? All right. And we were talking about...
What were you saying about Asav?
Oh, right. Asav's interest in me. It was just useful leverage at the time.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then. Give me a second.
I can wait.
What's that?
Over there.
Might be our target.
Did you find something?
We are all clear.
Movement over there. Make sure it's nothing.
Sure.
Anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Right.
Think that's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit!
Got anything?
Nothing. We are okay.
Man down here. We have company.
Spread out. Search the area.
No sign of them. Anything?
Clear.
Check over there. I will go this way.
Got it. What the?
Another man down. They must be close.
No luck here. How about you? Hey, nothing. Over there. I'm checking here. Okay.
Ah, another one. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
After all that, you found anything?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
I'm all for extra cash. But we should investigate those larger structures out in the valley.
Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Time to go. Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead. Let's go. Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here. Hang on. Go on then.
success.
Copy that.
Ready, let's roll. Shall we?
Sure.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well, figured if we were looking for a task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?